Hi, good morning traders. Welcome to live streaming webinar. So price is opening around this level, 35146 level. And let's discuss with the Nifty. So Nifty is a big gap down opening. So based on this, we have important level. This is a virgin CPR. This is a partial virgin CPR. And this is the current day CPR. So huge gap down. So expecting to price reversal from this level. So this is a virgin CPR on this is a 13th August of virgin CPR. 1, 2, 3. This is a fourth day. So it will act as a strong support zone. And here also, this is a strong resistance will become a support. So expecting to price come to this level and expecting some bounce will happen around this level. So let's see what is going to happen. Is far away from the CPR. So most of the times this price is trying to book their profits. And coming to this Bank Nifty currently CPR is here. This is a wide CPR. And this is a gap order is there, small gap order. Okay, so it's trying to fill the gap or not. Let's see what is going to happen. And here is the weekly pivot. So 34,900 is a weekly pivot and 35,000 is support level, some psychological support level. Let's see what is going to happen. So another 2 minutes is there for this open the price. And we are going to take the trade after finish up first 5 minutes candle close only. We are going to take the trade. So let's see what is going to happen. As I know, these are the 2, 3 are important levels. So either price take the support from the virgin CPR level or take the rejection from the this partial virgin CPR level. So let's see what is going to happen in this level. The 16,500 is some psychological level. Okay. So here is this is a strong support zone. So price is one time, two time, and the third time is a breakout will happen. And moreover, this virgin CPR along with this supply now will become act as a demand zone. So let's see, once price came to this level, then we'll see the price action. So then only we can take for the decision. So another 1 minute is there. So opening the price and the huge gap up for this Bank Nifty. Current day CPR around this level. And moreover, this is a wide CPR. Wide CPR cases, most of the time, this is a sideways market. So almost 400 points of gap down Bank Nifty. And Nifty is almost 200 points of gap down, 180 points of gap down. So let's see, once price came to this level, 35,000. So this is some psychological level, this 35,000. So it may act as a support. And after this huge gap up, most of the traders, they are trying to book their profits. And expecting some rejection from this level. So let's see, first 5 minutes candle close, then only we can take the decisions. So price exactly came to this 35,000 and it will bounce. let's wait for this first 5 minutes candle close. So then only we can take the decisions. And this is a gap order. So it may act as a resistance. And here also this partial gap order is there. Partial wedge in CPR. So let's see what is going to happen. So as of now, there is no confirmation. So this area is so looking for this area is a wedge in CPR level. So it's going to act as a support, and this red line also. So is a strong supply zone earlier. Now will become act as a strong support zone. So let's see what is going to happen. Once get the confirmation only, so we can go for the long or short. And today is the white CPR. Most of the times white CPR cases, market is sideways. And this is a huge gap down. In this cases, going short is a not a good idea. So let's wait for the momentum. So let's wait for the direction of the trade. So Nifty slightly is bullish, Bank Nifty slight bearish. So another 1 minute is there. Once close this candle, so then only we can plan our trade. So as of now, importance levels is that this is the previous day low for Bank Nifty, and this is a gap order. Gap order is yet to fill. So this is also important location. And this is a CPR. Coming to this Nifty, so this is a partial virgin CPR, and this is a previous day low, and this is the current day CPR. So this is a, it may act as a strong resistance once price came to this 16,500 levels. So this is a psychological level. So let's see, once close this first 5 minute candles, then only we can take the decision. So right now in this situation, I'm not looking for the short opportunities. Once confirmation coming from this previous day low level or this level, partial wedge in CPR level, so then only we can looking for the short opportunities. So current day is the third day. So some wicks is there. So that's the reason we called as a partial wedge in
CPR.
So Bank Nifty is very strong. Let's see.
TV பார்க்க கூடாது நீ என்னைக்கு முடிக்கறியோ அப்பதான் TV பார்க்க கூடாது அதுவே TV தொட கூடாது
got rejection from this level and for Bank Nifty this is
நீதான் TV பார்க்கற
gap order is there. So this act as a strong resistance. So gap order on this level the 4th of August gap order is there. So that's that is one thing. And and a weekly pivot also is there in this level. So let's see. This is a weekly pivot, and this is a S1. Both will be there. So now candle has closed and got rejection from this level, but it's not a good idea to trade short. Okay. So let's wait for the confirmation. Then only we can take the decision. So now I mark this first 5 minute candle low and high levels. And remember traders, each and every day trade is not a compulsory, but once you get the right opportunity, then only you can go for the long or short. So there is a important in trading. And always looking for the risk reward. So risk reward is only thing is the holy grail in trading. So that may help you and your account will be on positive side. So this is the first 5 minute candle high. And if you short means we can keep the stop loss above this level. This is a very big stop loss, and this is showing bullish momentum. So this is not a right time to short here. So let's wait for the candle confirmation. Then only we can take the decision. So Bank Nifty little strong. It took the support from the. This is a CPR. This is a S2 level. So this is a S1 level and this is a S2 level. And this type of big candle most of the times is trading in the range only. This candle range only. And premiums are very high. I'm trying to took the support for this level. But in this scenario, we have only two options. Once price take the support from this level. Or this level or this level. So then we'll go for the looking for the long opportunities. Otherwise, wait for the breakouts. And after seeing up this big green candle, if you go long here, where we'll keep the stop loss? Stop loss is here, very big stop loss. And moreover, this is a partial virgin CPR. It acts as a strong resistance. And this is a some psychological level. 16,500 is a psychological level. It may act as a resistance. And moreover, price is trading below this previous day low. So this all are strong barriers is there. If you go long, so this may act as a strong resistance. So this is not a good time to go for long here. Once price came to this level or this level, then we are looking for the long opportunities. So this is a 35,000 some psychological level. So price is took the support from this level. And here also strong, this is a weekly pivot and this is a S1. And this is a gap order. So these are three strong resistances there. So as of now, this indecision only. So there is no right trading opportunity. So let's wait for this opportunity. So our plan is very clear. Once price came to this level only, we can go for the long or this level. And if it is this level, we need to wait for the candle confirmation. Okay, once first this 5 minutes candle, bullish candle, or it closes above this in the this range, then only we can go for the long opportunities. Our prices came to this level, and if you find any this bullish pin bar candle or bullish candle, then we can go for the long opportunities. And here is short is not a good idea. Once price takes some rejection this level, we can looking for the shorting opportunity around 16,500 levels. And if Bank Nifty also take rejection from this gap filling level. So then we are looking for the short opportunity. But once 5 minutes candle close only, confirmation only, we can go for the short opportunities. Otherwise, so we are wait for the retracements. And it's not a compulsory to trade each and every candle. So wait for our locations. Our locations here and here and around this level. So 16,500 level. So these are our locations. Once price came to that level, then only we can looking for the short opportunities. Exactly rejection from this level 477, and here also I told you this is act as a rejection. This is a gap order plus this S1 level. But we are not short here, so we can take ambush entry here. But ambush entry we can get risk reward, but is a direct entry we won't get the risk reward. See, if you short here, next target would be only this level, so 34,927. So risk reward would not match, and stop loss above this level. So risk reward would not match. So let's wait for the either breakout or take the support from this level. And if say this Bank Nifty any strong support zone for this below this area, let's check out. Let's check with this Bank Nifty levels. Any demand zones? Prices came from this level to. Yeah, this level also is very important. 35,184, around this level only. Okay, so gap order level only. So after that, there is no strong demand zone here. So let's see. So we are not finding any strong demand zone here in this level. But only thing is that based on this Nifty, we can trade the Bank Nifty. Expecting some volatile moments. See, already almost 300, 400 fans have gap down opening. So expecting some volatile moments. Okay. So let's wait for the confirmation candle. Then only we can go for the long or short opportunities. And today, next week also, I'm going to plan this online streaming webinar. So if you follow at least 1 week five my trades, then only your account will be on profitable side. If you follow one day and next day, you may not follow. So that is not going to help to you. So strictly follow at least five trading sessions. Then only your account will be on positive side. And moreover, I'm using most of the times is the risk management. So that will help you to in positive side. So risk management only thing is the holy grail in trading. So if it were a scenario, if you win 50% of the times also, your account will be on positive side. So I'm always looking for the risk reward. And this is a partial virgin CPR. It acts as a strong resistance. But our level is easy here. So 16,500 levels are these levels. See, always we are looking for the stop loss is very small and target is very big. So or else at least it should reach 1:2 reward. So then only it would be better. Price opening around this level, after that, most of the traders booking their profits. So that's the reason this big bullish candle. And global also is negative only. Global also all negative only. Nifty is a little strong. Bank Nifty is a little weak. Let's see. It broke this level or it take the rejection from this level. So we'll wait for this right opportunity. Once price came around this level, we can looking for the short opportunities. 490-500 level and stop loss is around this level. Just a few points above that this partial virgin CPR level. But wait for the candle confirmation. And if you miss this opportunity, it may looking for this area. This previous day low acts as a strong supply zone. Once break this level, price will move up to CPR level. So this is the level. CPR, higher liquidity is happening most of the times is a previous day low and this is the CPR level. So we are always looking for the liquidity areas. And expecting to price came to this level and got some rejection. And here also Bank Nifty came around this level, got some rejection. Or once break this level, so definitely next level is the previous day low. So after that is the CPR is the next level. Price is trying to come around this level. So whether it is going to break out this level or going to take the rejection, so then only we can take the decision. Traders, kindly add your trading terminal. So 35,500 PE and 34,800 CE. 34,800 CE, 34,500 PE. So premiums are very high. So how many pound stop loss will come once 198? 290, 100 points of stop loss. No, we are waiting for this this range. Okay, once price came to this range, so we'll get at least 50 points of 40 to 50 points of stop loss, and target is days low. So that would be the better. And this is a 50, 10, 5, 10, 484, 510. So 30 points of stop loss. So let's wait. Let's wait for this candle close. And remember, trading is a probability, is not a certainty. And most of the times, if you check this my friend page, so sometimes winning ratio is coming continuously. Sometimes, when you are going to lose, you can lose very small. When you are going to win, you can win very big. Then only your account will be on profitable side. So most of the times, some continuously losing week, and some continuously losing trades will come. So always be with risk reward. Okay, once match the risk reward, then only your account will be on profitable side. So risk reward is only thing, is the holy grail in trading. So always follow the risk reward. Traders will do one thing, ambush entry, 35,500 PE. Trading 484, stop loss is 450. So I'm taking the position is the ambush entry. Stop loss is a 450. 484 and 450 is ambush entry. So just 30 points of stop loss. Let's see. Now trading at 480, 450 is the stop loss. 35,500 PE. This is the ambush entry. 480, 450, 30 points of stop loss. So here is the stop loss. Just here is the stop loss, very near. Okay. So we are not going to take too much of stop loss, 50 to 60 points. This ambush entry. So most of the times ambush entry will works. So if it is works, you will be get good risk reward. If it is not work, you may lose only small amount only. So already take the position 478. So let's see whether it is going to work or not. Just very small stop loss. 30 points of stop loss, just 750 rupees of the cost. But if it is works, you'll be give good risk reward. So we can exit around this 35,000 level, or once you get the 1:2 risk reward, 60 points, you can exit the trade. Okay, trying to break that level. So it may hit our stop loss. So nothing to worry. It's a part of game. Okay. Just 30 points of stop loss. Two things will happen, whether it is going to hit our stop losses or whether it is going to break this level. Let's see. It's very small. Stop loss, 30 points is a very small stop loss. And moreover, this is the ambush entry. So right now trying to take the rejection from this level. So already we have taken this ambush entry. Let's see whether it is going to work or not. Just 30 rupees of stop loss. Nifty, some rejection from this level. And Bank Nifty trying to break that level. So we are enter 480 and 450 is the stop loss. So this candle will decide whether it is our ambition entry works or not. And premiums are very high premiums. So trying to hit our stop losses, nothing to worry. Just hitting our stop losses, just 30 points of stop loss. We have taken the ambush entry. So based on this level, some rejection from this level. So this is the important levels and some partial virgin CPR here and here also some, what is the gap order is there. Hopefully, sir, expecting some rejection. Let's wait for the candle confirmation. And premiums are very high, so it may volatile, and time value also is more in this premiums. So if it is 500, is going to break or sustain? Let's see. Finally, take the rejection. So I'm re-enter the trade 460 level. 460, and the stop loss is a 430. Let us, you don't take this position. So I'm taking some risk. So that is the reason I'm re-enter the trade. So 460, 430 is my stop loss. So let's see whether it is going to work or not. So this is also ambush entry. Exactly this 500 works as a strong resistance. Okay. So based on that, I took the trade. So right now trading at 474. My stop loss is 430. See, if options are very high premium, sometimes we cannot expect some exactly this stop loss prices. So 440, our stop loss is 450. Prices came 442 and it bounced. Sometimes may it happens. So we can't exactly calculation for the options. Sometimes we buffering points is required. Yesterday also the same thing happened. Just one point hit the stop loss and after that big momentum. So almost 500 to 600 points of momentum is happening on yesterday, just 1 point of stop loss. But I'm clearly mentioned that my recorded video also, if it is traded within 10 to 50 minutes, if you reach the target, okay. But if it's traded more than 30 minutes, you can change your stop loss. So I clearly mentioned that video. Now trading at 490, I took the trade 460. 459, I took the trade, okay, and my stop loss is a 430. So expecting to price may come around this level, 35,000 level. So 200 points is there. If I lose, I lose 750 rupees of stop loss. But if I win, so I'll make it more. It's a 200 points. It may come at least 100-150 points of, so almost 3000 rupees of profit if I win. So always looking for the risk reward is the only in holy grail in trading. Now trading at 490 level, so already I'm in profit only, but I'm waiting for this first trade. I lost the trade, and second trade is I'm in profit, but this trade I'm looking for this long opportunity. Short price came to 35,000 level, then only I will book the profit. In this situation, see, premiums are very high premiums. We can't exactly calculate the stop losses in ambush entries. So our plan is very correct. Once get the price from this 16,500 level, then we can go for the short. But we are taken trade around this level. So that's the reason our first stop loss got triggered. The stop loss is our cost of business. So need not worry for the stop loss and wait for the winning trades. See, sometimes may happen. If you see this, here is almost 7 continuously stop loss. But when you are going to lose, only lose very small. So when you are going to win, you win very big. So that is only mantra in trading. To become a successful and your account also will be on profitable side. Okay. So if it hits the our stop loss, nothing to worry. It's a part of game. We can't blame. So our plan is very correct. Our plan is very correct. This is our plan. Whether it is going to hit our plan or not. So need not bother for that. This is a part of game. But overall, we are in the profitable because of we are maintaining the risk reward. Traders, I'm available another 3 minutes, 9:50. Okay. If you have any doubts, please let me know. If you have any queries, please let me know. So I will answer your queries.
So what is the stop loss for this trade now?
Kindly text in chat box. So I will answer your queries. If you're having any doubts or any views, please let me know. What is the stop loss for current trade? It's a 430. Actually, current low is a 442. But in the safe side, I keep the stop loss 430. So this low is a 442. So this is a 35,500 PE. So we are entered at 550 and 430 is the stop loss. I'm keeping 10 points buffer the stop loss. Stop loss is only 30 points of stop loss. But premiums are too high. Exactly calculation is very difficult for this option trading. If it is future, we can exactly calculate that levels. But options are high premiums is very difficult. Why? Because theta value is more in these options. See, if you Bank Nifty trading at 35,250. So for 250 points of intrinsic value and 200 points of time value is there in this 35,500 PE, 200 points of time value. So that's the reason we can't exactly tell the stop losses. If it is time value is very less, then we can exactly tell the stop losses, but time value is more in this. Okay, 436. So hit the stop losses. So that's it for today. So I booked the loss, is a part of game. It's a 1456 rupees, I booked the loss. It's a part of game. Okay, now going to sign up traders. But I'm very clear about this. When you're going to lose very small. When you're going to win very big. So market is very volatile. And today's, what is that, white sepia? So some sideways market, expecting some sideways market. Okay, if any opportunity, definitely I will post in my Telegram channel. So try to follow this all trade, then only your account will be on profitable side. See, if I given this one trade that is costing 1500, but we have taken the two trades, but unfortunately hit our stop losses. Okay. Thank you very much, traders, and I'm going to signing up, and good day to all.